We're going to identify every single one of you that are pushing poison onto our community. We're going to use every resource we can, and we're going to hold you accountable and put you where you belong, in jail.
Conspiracy, distribution of methamphetamine, and multiple firearm allegations are just a few of the charges 17 people face in connection to a six-month federal and local investigation.
The operation is referred to as Operation Reaping Benefits.
Search warrants were executed back in November at the Grim Reaper Motorcycle Clubhouse in Evansville and at several other locations around the region, including Owensboro. Authorities say they seized more than 10 pounds of methamphetamine, 23 firearms, and $35,000 in cash.
Because of the work of your federal, state, and local law enforcement officers, the streets of this town, of this city, of this community, of this section of our state are safer today than they were before.
The Grim Reaper president, Gary Forson, one of the alleged ringleaders of the operation, was arrested shortly after the November raid. Since then, others have been arrested as well.
They need to be incarcerated for a long time because most of these people do not go to prison on the premise that they're going to be rehabilitated and come out and start trimming roses upon the release. Their main goal in life is to continue a path of crime and to wreak havoc on the communities that we live.
Let me make it clear, my goal and the goal of all these gentlemen here is to make this area of the country the most inhospitable spot in the country to sell drugs.
In Evansville, Raven Ford, Eyewitness News.